Hey guys, I'm Steven and this is my dad.
I am Steven's dad, but around here most people call me Coach Stu. I am the strength and conditioning coordinator for the Massillon Tigers here at Massillon, Washington High School. And today Steven and I are going to show you around our training facility, the weight room, the indoor, and give you a little bit of an idea of what I do here at work. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it. All right, guys, Steven and I are here in the Stephen P. Studer Memorial Strength and Conditioning Center. This weight room was named after Steven's grandfather, who Steven was also named after. And this is where all of the Massillon Tigers in every sport come to get stronger, to lift weights, to get tougher, to become better athletes, and to really work hard as a team, get to know each other a little bit better, and just have a lot of fun getting bigger, stronger, and faster. It's my job here at the high school to teach kids how to lift weights in a safe way to get stronger and to get better at their sports, or to just get better at being in shape and being a stronger individual. When you get to the high school, you can do that by taking my weight training class. And you can also do it by coming to the weight room for practices with whatever sport team it is that you play. Are you tired?
Yes.
Are you working out too hard?
Yeah.
You are?
Yeah.
Maybe we need to work out more.
Yeah!
Let's go!
Where do you want to go next?
On the indoor.
Let's go to the indoor. Go. Alright guys, we are here in the Paul David Athletic Training Center, which most people like to call the indoor. And this is where we do a lot of running, a lot of speed training, a lot of agility training. Sometimes we practice football in here, we practice soccer in here, we practice baseball in here. All kinds of sports use this facility to get bigger, faster, to get stronger, to get in better shape. And we really love it, and we spend a lot of time in here. It's a pretty cool place. Good job, dude.
Yeah. Go Tigers on the dummy.